Ladies and gentlemen, I am staying with Christian. Christian, welcome to ECW. And I gotta say, tonight, you in a match against Ric Flair. I am so excited. It's been buzzing around on the ECW network. Especially, we are really ready for this. Are you ready? 100% ready for Ric Flair? I wonder if Ric Flair is 100%. He hadn't wrestled in a couple years. So it's whatever's coming for Rick, he deserves it. But thank God that if Goldberg gets involved, trust me, this will be a terrible night. And I told Teddy Long I need this match with Ric Flair one-on-one, and I'm getting it. Thank you much. We'll be right back. We're going to go. Our next show is pre-show, and it starts right now.